gas is not on.
We can't.
Yes.
We can lose jobs. You know, I was phoning my boss now regarding this. It has been affecting us very bad, even at homes. We're gonna lose jobs because we come up late. And one other thing, we don't make sales.
Yes.
Businesses are closing hours.
I used to have my own business cooking.
Yes.
I can't now.
It's closed down.
It's closed down.
Okay, then say what's your name again?
Dimakatso.
Your surname Dimakatso?
Falani.
Yes. So how is it affecting you?
Well, you see, coming late for the job, so it's losing money.